going on, everybody? It's Sanity here, and I know it's been a little while since I put out a RuneScape video, but here we are back at this again. You know I said my little, like, vlog I kind of made that I'd be at around 7 mil. The process kind of slowed down because the selling was getting would be quite bitch because of... there was just some dumb shit going on. But as of right now, I'm right at about... She just left. Well, apparently somebody doesn't want some myth ore. What was your name? Sounds about right. Yeah? Fuck. Anyways. Got 1.6 cash stack right now. Zami Cloak. Zami Robes of Prayer. Cause I think I'm going to go... train it, bandit, so a little prayer bonus will help. And that's really about it. I was looting chaos druids for a while, as you guys knew. I got about 200 laws out of that, about 2k airs, about 600 fires, I think it was from them. Just some random crap still in here, nothing really valuable besides items that I haven't really sold already. Cool, 2 dragon bones, I'm rich. You know what? Why not do this, make our lives even better? Where are we at here? Chisel. But this is kind of what I was doing to make money, is I was making dual rings. And then the selling kind of slowed down for the profit that I wanted, and I figured that there's a lot better methods out there to get that. But I got 59 crafting out of it, which is nice, because I'm going to need, I think it's like 60-something for a lunar, so... it's kind of convenience. But yeah, I wish I kind of could have trained all week. That would be like right around 70 strength is my guess. But these bandits should do some pretty good XP. And then I'll probably get to around 60 to 70 range after that by chinning. Probably at the same spot since I can't go back yet. Because I'm not going to be a Zerker quite yet. Can't really go to the monkey tunnels yet. Prayer pods are going to cost a lot, so I'm going to have to find another method for money making, which is going to kind of suck. But anyways, I figured to put out this little video to let you guys know that I did make some progress. As you can see, I'm closer to 3 mil now, which will be nice. I am going to get 70 mage out of that. Probably 60-something range, close to 70. Probably 70 strength. That way I'll actually be able to start PKing finally, like 8 months into the game. This next week's going to be kind of crazy for baseball, though. Got like 6 games in 6 days. It'd be ridiculous. Anyways, don't forget to leave a little like if you like these videos, and we will see you in the next content video. Peace out, everybody.